Good morning. Today we are going to solve short question, question number 4, chapter 3, geography. How does wind action result in the formation of different features in the desert? Solution: wind action can be seen in the desert areas. Features like sand dunes, mushroom rocks, etc. are formed by the wind action. Wind acts as an agent of erosion and deposition, which leads to formation in different features. Now to come to question 5. What makes the plains so fertile? Plains are formed by the deposition of fine soil and other material called sediments on the river bank. This deposited material makes the soil fertile. Now come to question 3. Name the different type of volcanoes. Give example. The solution is, there are 3 type of volcanoes. Active volcanoes, example Mount Etna in Italy. Dormant volcano, example Mount Vesuvius in Italy. Extinct volcano, Mount Kilimanjaro in East Arabia. Now come to next question. For long answer, the question is, give an detailed account of the features formed by wind waves and ice. The features formed by the wind are as follows. First, mushroom rock. In desert area, we can see rocks in the shape of mushroom rock. Wind erode the lower section of the rock more than the upper part. Therefore, the rock have narrow base and wider top. Second, sand dunes. When the wind blows, it lifts and has transported sand from one place to another. When it stops blowing, the sand falls and get deposited in low hills like a structure. These are called sand dunes. Third, Barkhan. A crescent-shaped sand dunes is called Barkhan. Now, the feature formed by the ice can be as follows written.